Good morning, everybody. Today I'd like to talk to you a little bit about a terrible insect that likes to prey upon St. Augustine grasses. This bug is called the chinch bug. It is a bug that can do severe damage from the roots up in a very short time frame. And this is the time of year that we see most of the damage being done because you're not realizing that they're even there because your grass is mostly brown. The chinch bug is a black and white bug. These pictures are drastically zoomed in so that you guys can really see what they look like. The babies are a red color with a little white stripe across them, and as they progress into the stages of adult, which you see over here, they're a black bug, and they have these very distinct wings on top. This top picture here of the penny, you can see just how small they really are. This on the right is a full-size chinch bug that is only about four letters wide on the Liberty side of the penny. So what these bugs do to destroy your lawn is they attack the sap in the roots. So once they are in that root area and they get all the sap out and they've completely sucked that root dry, they're gonna go to the next stolon, which is the long vine area on the grass underneath the root, we'll call it. They'll go to the next stolon and they'll attack the next root. That's why in your lawn, you see these small brown spots followed by a big yellowing area. Sometimes they're circular in pattern, but most of the times they're in an organic pattern. They could be elongated and they're not going to start small and necessarily get bigger, 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 and then take your lawn over in one big gray spot. They're going to be all these small brown areas surrounded by yellow here and there and everywhere in your lawn. What's the best thing you can do to prevent these bugs? You're going to need to get an insecticide. You're going to need to get a chinch bug treatment. There are several companies that will provide you with a one-year guarantee when you get that treatment. If you've never had chinch bugs, a preventative thing that is a DIY that you can get at Home Depot, Lowe's, or at our office is good, but just keep in mind that it's like an insurance policy. So if you're only willing to pay, you know, $15 for a bag of general insecticide, you're only going to be getting $15 worth of coverage. If you're going to step it up and buy the $150, $200 full coverage guarantee, that chemical is going to ensure that you're not going to get those bugs at all in your yard. So keep that in mind when you are looking out at the lawn. Start diagnosing these spots now so that in spring you guys will be ready to rectify any problems before they take the whole lawn.